Allah forgive a person who performs Hajj, and not just a person who performs Hajj, but when a person goes to Hajj and then he prays for the forgiveness of somebody else, Ya Allah forgive him as well. And ulama have stated that performance of Hajj, it opens the doors to barakah from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Because Baytullah has been described in the Quran by Allah, إِنَّ أَوَّلَ بَيْتٍ وُضِيَ لِلنَّاسِ لَلَّذِي بِبَكَّةَ مُبَارَكًا وَهُدًى لِلْعَالَمِينَ, as a place of immense barakah.
How's it back?
Everything's good, everything.
Yeah.
Well, alhamdulillah, there's a very important talk in East London Mosque.
Yeah.
You know, Sheikh Ahmad Ali is coming. Very important talk about the purpose of life.
Yeah, I heard about him. You know, he's very good, mashallah.
It'd be very beneficial. So try your best to come, inshallah. Give me a call.
Yeah.
Maybe we'll go together, inshallah.
Yeah, inshallah. Yeah. I'll definitely try to make it.
Just give me a call, inshallah.
Yeah, inshallah.
Take care.
Brilliant.
Are you
sure about
that? It's not about who's driving, it's about who's behind the wheel, you know?
MashaAllah, that is the spirit.
Alhamdulillah, I know that every day I live in this world, you know, my stages in Jannah are being elevated. So I'm happy about that.
Beta, are you okay?
Go away!
Sorry, you know, one of the students are waiting for you to listen to the sabak.
Inshallah, I'll be there in a minute.
So, you know, Mulana, you know, how is it being disabled?
Alhamdulillah, you know, I'm still alive and I'm in the ummah of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. What a great blessing. And sometimes, you know, Allah takes away, you know, the most precious things in our life, you know, so that we ask for His help. And we put our full belief in Him. And Allah tests different people in different ways. You know, some people with wealth, some people with family. And with me, He tests me with health. You know, but Alhamdulillah, we have to be thankful to Allah. You know, and we have to just make the most of what Allah has given us.
Thank you.